Hello, today I'm going to be reporting about contact and tension. The contact means touch, or like I touched the ball, or I made contact with the ball. And now, I heard my teacher was teaching math class, and the teacher went tension about swimming in the ocean. And welcome back. This is Andy. This is Mike. The one that I was talking about, his teacher went on a tangent of to swimming in the ocean. So why did your teacher went to the ocean for swimming, and why did she do it?
I think she was just thinking about math anymore. It suddenly changed the subject to swimming.
So what happened? Like the story.
She first was very scared of going into the ocean, and then she suddenly remembered again that it was math class. So
okay. So what does tangent mean?
Tangent is a completely different thought or action.
So that's all for now. Welcome back. And now we're going to talk about Mike swimming.
Oh no, it's a fire alarm!